Today I'm going to review the First Alert 2092 DF. This is a digital waterproof safe. First Alert's exclusive line of waterproof fire-resistant safes offers a complete security solution for three major hazards: theft, flood, and fire. This 1.31 cubic foot safe is UL classified for 1 hour to withstand an external temperature of 1700 degrees Fahrenheit while maintaining an internal temperature of less than 350 degrees. You can see it's a digital entry there with a keypad, and there are four locking bolts inside on the door. The safe has been tested by an independent testing lab and verified to protect electronic media, including memory sticks, CDs, DVDs, and external hard drives. There's the seal that makes it waterproof on the door. And then here are some hooks on the inside, pegs that allow you to hang keys, for example. Keep yourself organized. And there's a slot in the top of the door there for easily accessible items too. I like the slot in the door here that allows you to put some passports or important paperwork. Again, allows you to quickly access it. The safe will protect documents, electronics, and other valuables. And the concealed hinges are designed to resist prying. You can see there's a slide-out tray here that allows you to change the configuration. And I'm using a ream of paper just to show you how deep it is and how large this safe is. It's waterproof even when fully submerged, and it floats. The safe will float. Pretty amazing. Comes with a 5-year warranty and a fire replacement guarantee. So if it's damaged during a fire, First Alert will replace it. Here I'm showing you that you can remove a cover. If you forget your combination, for example, and remove this cover and use one of your two override keys to get into the safe. There's the key. You just turn it and it opens up the safe for you. There's a 5-year warranty as well as a fire replacement guarantee. I think you'll like this safe.